And welcome back to Let's Play Kirby Dream Collection, Kirby's Dreamland 2, Episode 2. So it's actually a good thing that I skipped what I did. Da-da-da. I feel like I've heard this music before. Oh, yeah. Because you need Spike anyways. And I guess it's Spike in this game, and it's not Needle. You know what? I think I want, Cutter. Anyways. Oh. It's a damn good thing that I didn't walk through there. Oh yeah, it's not actually a boomerang, is it? There we go. Took long enough. We got eventually. Let's not get hit by Apple Man. Hey. Has to be a way to get it. Like that. Yeah, there's a way. Just don't suck. Thing in. I always have trouble doing that, don't I? That's very nice. Now that was just me being stupid. Oh. Maybe I should have stayed with Needle. Oh, I don't actually get it because I left. Not left, I'd already done it. Anyways, boss 2. Oh, it's these things. Cutter actually was a decent choice for this. Wait, how come the little porcelain can go through there? They're gonna start throwing bombs over there? Somehow I destroyed a bomb. I have a feeling I'm gonna die here. Nope. For a second I thought I should face through it, but evidently not. Oh, I need to throw stars at it. I feel like a lot of these bosses... Oh no, can't. Or like, seemingly... No, you can't. Some design a lot for star use. Well, they sort of have to be, don't they? Because they can't expect you to come in here with ability. They sort of can. So it'd be a fool to not... to do Kirby and not have an ability, but then again, look what I'm doing, so... Okay, got the second magic drop. Now we got to Flan Island, Ripple Field. Okay, we've just been abducted. Apparently not, though. Speaking of Yoshi's Island... Yes, and we can spit. Spit it. For Area 3. Poor Kirby. Sacrifices had to be made. Could you imagine if that gave you Crash? Since as far as I can tell, Bond doesn't exist yet. You know what's funny? I was thinking to myself, I was gonna say, we need to watch out for stone, because apparently I need stone. Okay. It's the same old stone it always is. There we go. Oh, it's a squishy. So make sure we don't go up there. Squishy was not squashed. So you can go deal with the Sir Kibbles or Star and Demolition something. And also, if it's not clear, obviously stone is one of those abilities. Oh. Well, apparently, as far as I can tell, that's not needed for 100%, so... Saw you. Should not have done that. Oh. Oh, that sucks. You actually can't, kill those, because you can't, spit water anymore, because your one creates a star, rock. Yep, other side. Maybe we'll do it this time? Nope. Yeah. Okay, I imagine we'll get kindness on fish. To blow those up. After 3 games, I finally learned. So you can't, like, completely circumvent the flow. I don't think stone will work. I think I need that, kind man. Which I assume is gonna- yep. It's a jellyfish. I need that. Oh, you've got spark. This is gonna be very good. I can't hit him. Ow. Ow. Ugh. Didn't realize it would unstonify itself. Oh, God. Great. Mm-hmm. Yeah, you're angry. I can't even hit you. You can't do anything against this thing. Lovely. You can try and catch a star, but... There we go. That's gonna give me spark. Oh, fish. You serious? Oh, we shoot lightning. We shoot light bulbs. Yeah, a lot of this music, I feel like I've heard it places. Of course, a, You just hold it out. Yep, we need this. Gonna be troublesome. Oh, never mind. So how is Kai not dead from this? It's my version of Sparks better than yours. I'm trying to dare you. Weird thing. What's that down there? Oh, it was a fish. Hopscotch. Nope. Didn't even get a single thing for it. I can only hope we get stone in here. I'm gonna presume you don't give me stone. So this thing's a sunfish, right? Of course. Lovely. I love how awful I am at these games. A feeling there's something up with that. Oh, poor you. Did I actually kill it, or did it kill itself? Is it in the water, you know? Who's down here? A singular starfish. Hmm. Maybe it'll heal me. No, it will not. Ah.
Maybe it's a way I can itch off.
No. Is it worth it, though? At least I found it this time. Come to I know they do actually die. Oh. Let's see. I was gonna say, that seemed very painful. Let's not die at the very last second. There wasn't any obstacles in here, I don't think. We'll call it a strategy, what I did. So I could see it. And then find this. Be happy if you healed me. You seem special enough. Rainbow drops are not food though, so I guess not. Oh, again, like the only food I ever found in this game, in these games so far, is all but just water. Sure that I don't touch them. And let Rocky kill himself. Wait, we're not done yet. I don't like these go with the flow things for obvious reasons. Case in point. Oh my goodness, thank you. Let's not die though. You can't do- Oh no. Do I keep it though? I guess we'll find out. That's weird. Usually I like so far. I found that it's possibly might have kept it. Now you give me the water. I'm an idiot. I now know why the water was on. Because you can keep on spinning. I guess you can suck forever, you can spit forever, too. And you actually have to hold it to the right end. I know that seems obvious, but... Let me check something. Yes, we kept the dream drop, thank goodness. Mistakes might be made. Oh. Okay, I see what we have to do. Not get arrowed. Okay, you cracko. Got one. How do you have a light bulb? Now, I've been arrowed. are sort of hard to direct, though. Thank you. Thank you, Starfish. Oh, great, Gordo. Gordo is homing after me. Of course he is. He's an urchin, after all, isn't he? Oh. Bands. Come on. 2 health points on him, 2 health points on me. Don't need squishies. No, that would have killed him. Not typical. Although, what's the point of having a 2? I guess underwater abilities would do 1. Doing that underwater, though, not the easiest. You didn't come here to see me complain and bitch about stuff, so. Great. And it doesn't kill you. Great. Waste an opportunity, go on the arrow. We're doing so well last time. Stupid angry fish. No one likes you anyways. You know, I could always, you know, press the A button, that might actually help me with swimming. Okay, and then now he always U-turns. Okay. However, the A button... I feel like this would be much more easier if I still had my spark powers. Kane. Hit it. Oh my goodness. Again, I almost died. Is it synchro? I guess it's about. It's the most synchronized swimming ever. If you're the same person, right? How many worlds are in here? There are 7 worlds. So I assume at this point all the, yep, iceberg. Oh! Cocaine. Kind, whatever his name is. Oh, there's now 4. Should realize that since it says I need kind, fire, and area 4. You know what, that was such a, that was a pretty, I feel like that was a unique enough enemy. Not for the little random walking Waddle Dees. Oh. No, no, no. Great ice physics are at play. I mean, of course they are. Oh. Oh, thank goodness you can actually these miss pinwheels. Please don't. I'll just leave you there. Nice cannon. It's a penguin. Again, I swear I've seen those, like, diamond dust things before. Okay. Funnily enough, those penguins don't seem to give ice. Or it might be three for the raffle. I mean, I assume, because presumably this game... Oh, we can actually break their ice with our fire. Hello? Oh, it's blocky. Get through this. He's running at me. Don't you dare be tricky. Oh, now he's a stone. Oh! Interesting. Yes, nice. Come on, you can do it. Skip a good portion of it. Yep, perfect. You didn't get hit. See, but I didn't go high enough in that, because I waited too long on that. Anyways, that's going to be it for this episode, though, so if you enjoyed this video, you know what to do. See ya!